Well, last night we told you how to get great skin care at discount or drugstore prices. Tonight we're going to move on to hair care.
Yeah, you know, salon shampoos and conditioners really can cause quite a bit. But a local dermatologist says you don't have to pay a lot to get the look. Tonight we're going back to the drugstore for a little more beauty on the cheap. Okay, Dr. Simmons O'Brien, when I enter this aisle of hair products, it's like almost as far as the eye can see, and it's very confusing.
Dermatologist Eva Simmons O'Brien met me recently at the CVS in Towson.
Do any of these catch your eye as something that you think are really particularly good?
I've always thought that the Pantene line is an excellent line.
Excellent for your wallet, too. Pantene's products run from $4.99 to $7.99.
Are all shampoos created equally? I tend to think that shampoos are all kind of the same.
No, they actually are very different.
If you want more volume, look for volumizing shampoo. For shiny hair, the doctor says look for shampoos made for shine.
They might contain dimethicone. They might have silk protein in them.
Both help seal the cuticle and bounce light off the hair. And while shampoos are helpful, Dr. Simmons O'Brien says it's conditioners that really give you the most bounce for the buck.
One of the best conditioners around, I think, is the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle.
And you can buy it for $3.99. If your hair is thick or damaged...
This is a wonderful deep conditioner at potion number 9.
I really love this.
It's a great conditioner.
It's very, very good.
The Sebastian Potion Number 9 Leave-In Conditioner costs $15.39 a bottle, and a little goes a long way. Other conditioners look like they belong in a grocery store.
Look at all this. Hair mayonnaise, olive oil.
The doctor says that oil adds shine and protects your hair.
These oils, like the Hot 6 oil, anybody can use this.
The cost just $5.99. And mayonnaise?
Yeah, well, mayonnaise has been used as a conditioner.
Classic, I know.
Our grandmothers used it.
The hair mayonnaise costs anywhere from $4.29 to $10.29, depending on the brand you buy. For oil without a mess.
This is the newest brush on the market by Goody. It is infused with oil, and it helps to impart moisture into your hair while you brush it.
Really, it does?
Yes.
It seriously does?
It seriously does.
This unusual Add Shine brush costs $11.99. So does this copper brush, which is supposed to help with dandruff.
Copper? I've never seen these things before. I have, clearly, I haven't done nearly enough shopping.